This is ridiculous. This is why I should never have been fired as general manager. My match with the Big Show at No Mercy was over. I had, and still have, a bronchial infection. Okay, I could barely make it out of bed that night. And when I lost the Big Show by count out, that match should have been over right on the spot. I mean, at the very least, it should have been postponed. But instead, I was forced against my will to go back out there. I mean, come on. You know, I'm so mad right now, I feel like I'd take on the Big Show right here tonight. And if my doctors would let me, I would do it. But that's not gonna happen. So, Mark, I need you to teach the Big Show a lesson.
I sure will, Kurt. I sure will.
You see, the Big Show thinks it's over between him and me.
It's not over.
Well, that's why I'm gonna be ringside, watching your match. And I'll tell you this, I want the Big Show to realize that you do not screw with the single greatest athlete in WWE history. Nobody gets the best of Kurt Angle.
Nope.
Nobody. Well, let's go.
Perhaps it shouldn't be. You don't